My name is Zareena Patel. I'm from Nairobi, Kenya. What happened was that about 2 years ago, I was diagnosed as having AF. AF is atrial fibrillation of the heart.
We first got alarmed in December 2016 when we were on holiday at the coast. And while we were swimming, Zareena suddenly collapsed on the sand. It was the beginning of a process where she was constantly weak. She's been a very high energetic person. She can put in 12 hours a day without, you know, anything. And all of a sudden, it was a point where she, even to climb upstairs, became a problem. Even just one flight of stairs would. So we were really worried as to what is going on. It took us about, I think, 6 or 7 months to get to the bottom of it.
Zareena's problem was that she had atrial fibrillation. Now, patients with atrial fibrillation have high risk of clot formation in left atrial appendage. Zareena also has high risk of clot formation. So she was given strong blood thinner. But the problem with the blood thinner is that she developed brain hemorrhage. Now she was in a catch-22 problem. Not giving blood thinner will lead to the increased risk of stroke. Giving blood thinner will lead to the increased risk of hemorrhage. We help her. We give an innovative procedure called as a left atrial closure device, the Watchman device implantation. The procedure is complex but simple, like angioplasty, where without surgery, with the simple groin puncture, we implant a device which closes the left atrial appendage. Now, Zareena will not have risk of stroke because the clot forming area has been closed. At the same time, there is no risk of bleeding because she is no more on medications to prevent the stroke.
We had a very, very good service. I could see the doctors anytime I had a question, and they took their time, they explained things to me.
So after about 2 years of being very anxious as to what could have been or what, you know, was a possible remedy towards the AF condition, we were extremely relieved to meet Dr. Kalkekar in Nairobi and to learn of this procedure, which has now successfully been done.
I have absolutely no complaints about Apollo. They've been really, really good.
We have a group of doctors that we can talk to once we get back. You know, people we can be in contact with in case there is a complication. Fingers crossed there won't be anything. But also that we've been able now to have some kind of surety as to, you know, which is, what part do we follow, you know, as she progresses with her life, and that we're certainly not worried about, you know, throwing a clot, you know, tomorrow or something after. So just a big thank you to Apollo for having facilitated this.